first performed by the ancient gypsies for the pharaohs, where they see nowadays are cups and balls. You need to cover cups, which are actually weapons of the hubcaps off the King Tut's car. A few people know that. Also used by Lady Gaga. And three little baseballs, all exactly the same size, especially this one here. I also use a magic wand. This is a magic wand just like Harry Potter uses, Phoenix feather and all. I go like this, kids. 1, 2, 3. Don't panic. I always carry a little change purse. Oh. All right, so here we go. Three cups, three balls, three minutes, pure side of hand. Watch me like a hawk. Watch here. Cup number one, ball number one. Watch. As I wave the wand over the ball, it becomes so small you can barely see it. Cup number two, ball number two, I will fool you all with misdirection. Watch carefully on the count of three. Watch. 1, 2. Young man, get off the tennis. Get your fall through that. That's for the concerned parents. If I really wanted to manage it, I'd have to give the young man right over there. I'll get him later. Cup number three, ball number three. Watch, kids. As I blow on the ball. Can you reappear in 9 hours? Yeah. Wait, that's not it. Ladies and gentlemen, for the last minute, the last 60 seconds, I, Max Yaws, am going to reveal the secret of the cups and balls. That's right, folks. I'm going to break the magician's code, show you how the magic is done. You can all go home tonight, gather three important copies of to do this. Before I show you how it's done, I'd like to remind you again, this is live theater. There are no